እናስብ በምን ሁኔታ ላይ ነበረ ያ የነካልኛ ፍቅር በምን ላይ ያለን ነበረ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ዛሬም ማንንም በተለያየ ሁኔታ ቢኖር ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ እሱ የፍቅር አምላክ ስለሆነ መንካት ይችላል ሃሌሉያ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን ተመስገን ኢየሱስ ሃሌሉያ 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 ኢየሱስ ይዘምራለን በምስጋና ኢየሱስ ሆይ በምስጋና ከፍ ያለው ጌታ ያለው ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ሃሌሉያ 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 በምስጋና 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 ይገባልና ጌታ ኢየሱስ እሱ ከፍ ከፍ ሊል ይገባዋል እኛ ደግሞ ዝቅ ዝቅ ልንል ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ሃሌሉያ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን በምስጋና ከፍ ከፍ ያለው ጌታ ይገባል ጌታ ኢየሱስ ወይ ሃሌሉያ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን ተመጣለ እሺ ጌታ ይስምስከን ታላቅ አምላክ ነው ዛሬ ትናንት ሁሉ እንደተገኘው ዛሬም ሕያው ሆኖ ይገኛል አሜን ትናንት የነበረ ዛሬም ያለ ከዘላለም እስከ ዘላለም ሕያው ሆኖ የሚኖር አሜን ሃሌሉያ ጌታ ይስምስከን ኢየሱስ ወዳዳሪ ነው ሃሌሉያ እግዚአብሔር ቃልን አንባለን
Now read the word of God
ሁልጊዜ ቃሉ አዲስ ነው አሜን Micah's ምዕራፍ 4 ቁጥር 1
Micah chapter 4 verse 1 Chapter 4 verse 1 Micah
በመጨረሻው ዘመን የእግዚአብሔር ተራራ በተራሮች ራስ ላይ ጸንቶ ይቆማል ከከሮቶቹም በላይ ከፍ ከፍ ይላል ሃሌሉያ አሃዛ ወደርሱ ይጎርፋሉ ጌታ ኢየሱስ መስገን በተራሮች ራስ ላይ እሱ ከፍ ከፍ ይላል አሃዛም ደግሞ ወደርሱ ይጎርፋሉ ይመጣሉ እንኳን አይደለም ያለው ጌታ ኢየሱስ መስገን
chapter 4 verse 1
ጌታ ይስምስከን ስታላቅ አምላክ ነው ሃሌሉያ
We thank our Lord Jesus Christ for his great and I read the word of God he has just read Now it shall come to pass in the latter days that the mountain of the Lord's house shall be established on the top of the mountains Amen. and shall be exalted above all hills and people shall flow to it
እናስከ ኮሮቶች በላይ አሚ ኮሎ በላይ ነው እና አሁን በዚች አገል ላይ አሚ ሌሎች ነገሮች ሁሉ ወደ ታች ነው እሱ ከፍ ብሎ እንዲታይ ሃሌሉያ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን
Everything shall be Lord and our Lord Jesus Christ be exalted in this country or in on this nation
Amen እና ይጎርፋሉ ነው ወደ ቤቱ ይጎርፋሉ ነው የሚለው
The people would flow into it
ይመጣሉ አይደል
It doesn't say they come but it says the people shall flow to it.
በዚህ አገር ላይ የተለያየ በጣም ህዝብ የሚጋፋባቸው እንደ ጎርፍ የሚገባባቸው በየስቴዲየሙ በየቲያትር ቤቶቹ አሉ።
In this country although there are many congregations where many people flow into to the extent of using a stadium as a preaching place is still our Lord Jesus Christ says that all the people flow to this true
አሁን ግን እኛ የምንጠይቀው ይህንን አምላክ
Now what we ask our Lord Jesus Christ today
በዚህ ይሄ እኛ የቀመስነውን እንደዚህ ትንሽ ሆነን እኛ ግን ታላቅነቱ ፍቅሩን የቀመስነው እነዚህም ሁሉ ለዚህ ለማይረባ ለዚህ ዓለም ነገር በየሴዶም ለማይረባ ነገር ታስረው ጥለውት ለሚሄዱት ዓለም የታሰሩበትን እኛ ደግሞ የቀመስነውን ፍቅር የዘላለም ፍቅር እንዲያገኙ ዛሬ ጌታ ኢየሱስን ጠይቀዋለን
We have tasted the true love of our Lord Jesus Christ but many are wandering around taken from these truths and let us all pray for those all to flow into the house of the Lord
Amen Hallelujah ጌታ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን
Praise the Lord
እና እኛ በተለያየ ቦታ ሆነን ነው እሱ የተገናኘን
We were in different places when he first came into our heart
ጾመን አይደለም ንጹህ ሆነን አይደለም ጻድቅ ሆነን አይደለም
we didn't fast we didn't pray we were not righteous
ግን እሱ በኃጢአት ያለን ተገናኘንና ፍቅሩን ቀመስን ሃሌሉያ
but he came into our heart and while we were sinners and we tasted his love
ስለዚህ ዛሬ በዚህ ኮንፈረንስ ነገም በዚህ ኮንፈረንስ ላይ
today on this conference and also tomorrow
ጌታ ኢየሱስ ተገይቶ ይሄንን ህዝብ ወደ ቤቱ እንዲጎርፍ እንዲያደርግ
our Lord, let us pray in our heart that our Lord Jesus Christ touch the heart of every nation and let them come into his house. Let us all praise him that he can do.
ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ትችላለህ፣ ታላቅ አምላክ ነህ። አያለህ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ፣ አንተ ልዩ ነህ ጌታ ሆይ፣ አንተ የዘላለም አባት ነህ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ። እናመሰግንሃለን ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ፣ ሕዝብህን ዋጅ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ፣ ያዳኑትን ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ፣ አንተ መለወጥ ትችላለህ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ። እናመሰግንሃለን። ሃሌሉያ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ተመስገን። ኢየሱስ ይመስገን። አሁንም በመዝሙር እንባርከዋለን። ጌታ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን። ሃሌሉያ።
And let us pray our Lord with a praise, with the songs.
ወንጌላችን እውነት ነውና ከዳር እስከ ዳር ይሰፋልና የጠፉ ነፍሳት ያድናልና የምስራች ኢየሱስ ይሰበካልና።
The meaning of the song that is going to be sung is it says our gospel is the true gospel that shall be preached unto the entire world and save all the lost souls, and our Lord Jesus Christ shall be preached from one end of the earth to the other end of the earth. This is the meaning of the song, and we're going to sing it. Is in Amharic. We apologize for that.
Hallelujah. Jesus himself.
Yeah.
ጌታ ኢየሱስን እስቲ ባርከው እስቲ ታመስግነው። ሃሌሉያ ምስጋና ይገባል ለሆነው ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ሃሌሉያ ኢየሱስን ተመስገን። ሃሌሉያ ይገባል ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ይገባል ታላቅ ለጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ በምንም ማለት በሰላም ለጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ተወዳዳሪ የሌለ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ተመስገን። አቤቱ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ያዳንከ የመረጥከ ጌታ ኢየሱስ ሆይ በቤት የሰበሰብከ የዘላለም ሕይወት የሰጠህን አምላክ ጌታ ኢየሱስ እናመሰግንሃለን። አቤቱ ጌታ ኢየሱስ እጅ ቀለኛ ልዩ ነች። አቤት ለእኛ ምን አይነት መታደል ነው። ጌታ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን። ሃሌሉያ ኢየሱስ፣ ሃሌሉያ ኢየሱስ። ጌታ ኢየሱስ ይመስገን። የመዘምራን ጊዜ አለን። ጌታ ኢየሱስ ባርካችሁ እንቀመጣለን።
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. I hope I had to go to bed early because I wanted to make sure that I was full of energy, amen, to go the whole day today. Praise God. Worship, amen, to jump like our token brothers and sisters, amen, hallelujah. So let's just sing one English song. You know, yesterday I was so touched by the message when Brother the Bishop and Brother Tekle were also talking about the same thing, revival, amen, that it should begin with us, amen. And you know, we can sit here and think, you know, we're a small group, and what chances does the apostolic truth have here? And I was thinking about a man, I'm sure the bishop knows about him, Matthew Tindale, who actually, for those of us who use the King James Bible, Matthew Tindale lived about 500 to 600 years ago here in England. And at that time, people could not read their Bible in English. It was only reserved for a select few. But the plutocracy, the Catholic Church and the Catholic leaders, it was written in Latin, and people couldn't read it in their own language. But Matthew Tindale was the first person who said he had this vision, this dream from God. He went to the Bishop of London, and he said, I want to translate the Bible into the common vernacular, the language of the people. And the Bishop of London said, are you crazy? He said, you can't entrust the word of God with the common people. And Matthew Tindale said, with the help of the Lord, when I'm finished, said the peasant who is plowing in the fields will know more of the Bible than you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And he gave his life for that. Praise God. And that's why we have a Bible in English today. Because somebody called Matthew Tindale decided that it was going to happen. Hallelujah. Praise God. So we can be here as a small group. And you know, when he was tied on the stake and he was going to be martyred, the last words were, Lord, open the eyes of the King of England. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And two centuries later, we have the King James Version.
Amen.
Sanctioned, approved by the King of England. Praise God.
Amen.
We need to dare to dream for God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. God, the eyes of the Lord move to and fro the whole earth to show himself strong on behalf of those, amen, whose hearts are perfect towards him. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you dare to stand with God? Praise God.
Amen.
The bishop spoke about God is looking for people who will work with his promises. Hallelujah. So let's just sing the song, if you don't mind standing up.
Amen.
We're no experts, we don't claim to be musicians, but there's a beautiful song which goes, Lord, send a revival.
Amen.
And let it start in me.
Hallelujah.
What the world needs most is the Holy Ghost, and the Holy Ghost is free. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is what Brother Tekle was speaking about yesterday. Praise God.
Amen.
Those of you know it, sing with me. Lord, send a revival, and let it start in me. What the world needs most is the Holy Ghost, and the Holy Ghost is free. He is my cup, Lord, fill it up, as full as it can be. Lord, send a revival, and let it start in me.
Let it be your prayer.
Hallelujah.
Lord, send a revival.
Yeah.
ይመስገን።
መጣችሁ ዛሬም ሁላችሁ እንኳን ደህና መጣችሁ። ኢየሱስ ይባረክ። ጅማሬያችን ምንም ትንሽ ቢሆንም ፍጻሜያችን እጅግ ታላቅ ይሆናል። አሜን። ሁልጊዜ እንደዛ ነው። ስንጀምር ሁለት ነው የጀመርነው እና እጥርቅ ነሽ። ከዛ በኋላ ወደ 3 ሚሊዮን 100 ሺህ ሰዎች ደረስን። እዚህ እንግሊዝ ሀገር ደግሞ ስንጀምር እንደዚህ ነው። ግን እግዚአብሔር ይመስገን ስንጨርስ ትልቅ ታሪክ ይጠብቀናል ብለን እናምናለን። ይህን ነገር አሳትሞ ላመጡልን ቢሾፕ ጆንስ ምስጋናችን እናቀርባለን። አጨብጭቡላቸው። አንዱ Thank you, Brother Jones. Praise the Lord for this beautiful booklet. Praise the Lord. In this booklet, there are very important things. Our vision, hallelujah, for the future is so great. It's going to be great also. So the preaching of the gospel, the equipment, to be equipped to reach the world, praise the Lord, and respond would be wonderful when we pray. And the proclamation of the word of God has to continue in this manner, praise the Lord. God is waiting for us. I always say this, and if I wonder if you understand me. God is waiting for us. You are not waiting for God. God is waiting for us. Because God is always ready to answer the prayers and the desires of his children. Do you hear me?
Yes. Hallelujah.
Amen. Jesus Barak. So we must be ready to meet our God, because he is going to meet every need that we have. And he's ready to meet our needs.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So when you read in this promises here, we believe that Jesus is ready to fulfill his promises according to the prophecy of Malachi, and according to the prophecy of Zechariah, according to the prophecy of Jesus himself,
Hallelujah.
That he will be the vine tree and we will be the branches, and bear too much fruits for Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. He made himself, hallelujah, the vine tree. And he, hallelujah, commanded us to be the branches of that tree. Yes. And as long as we are, hallelujah, the branches of Jesus Christ, you can imagine how much God is going to do. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You can imagine. Praise the Lord. So I don't want to be. The scripture in Psalms 92, verse 12 and 15. The righteous shall flourish like the palm trees. He shall grow like a cedar in Lebanon. So the Bible tells us that we will be fruitful like the cedar, then it will be bigger and wider in all areas of the world.
መዝሙረ ዳዊት ምዕራፍ 92 ቁጥር 12 እስከ 15 ጻድቅ እንደ ዘንባባ ያፈራል እንደ ሊባኖስ ዝግባም ያድጋል። በእግዚአብሔር ቤት ውስጥ ተተክለዋል በአምላካችን አደባባይ ውስጥ ይበቅላሉ። ያን ጊዜ በለመለመ ሽምግልና ያፈራሉ ደስተኞችም ሆነው ይኖራሉ። አምላኬ እግዚአብሔር እውነተኛ እንደሆነ ይነግራሉ በርሱም ዘንድ አመጻ የለም።
In In John chapter 15 verse 1 to 8.
በዮሐንስ ወንጌል ምዕራፍ 15 ላይ ቁጥር 1 እስከ 8
I told you yesterday night, yesterday in the, from the morning starting, that the true vine is Jesus Christ.
ትናንትና ፕሮግራማችን እንደተጀመረ እንደነገርኳችሁ ኢየሱስ እውነተኛ የወይን ግንድ ነው።
We are the branches.
እኛ ደግሞ ቅርንጫፎች ነን።
And God is expecting us to be fruitful in his kingdom.
እግዚአብሔር በሱ መንግስት ውስጥ ፍሬያማ እንድንሆን ይፈልጋል።
So we should not be hesitated.
አመንቾች ምናመነታ መሆን የለብንም በዚህ ጉዳይ።
We have to be in the field of God.
በእግዚአብሔር እርሻ ውስጥ መግባት አለብን።
Planted deep into the ground. Planted deep into the ground.
በስራችን ወደ ታች የዘለቀ መሆን አለበት።
We shall not be tossed by every wind.
በእያንዳንዱ ንፋስ ወዲያና ወዲህ የምንንሳፈፍ መሆን የለብንም።
We must be firm to our doctrine.
በዶክትሪናችን ወይም በእምነት ትምህርታችን ላይ ስር የሰደን የተመሰረተን መሆን ይጠበቅብናል።
Jesus said, if a man abide not in me,
ሰው በኔ ላይ ካልኖረ ብሏል ኢየሱስ,
he is cast forth as a branch.
ወደ ውጪ እንደ ቅርንጫፍ ይጣላል.
And he is withered and men gather them.
ከዚያ ይደርቃል.
And cast them into the fire.
ወደ እሳትም ይጣላል ይላል.
And they burn it.
ከዚያ ይቃጠላል.
If you abide in me,
እናንተ በኔ ብትኖሩ,
and my words abide in you,
ቃሎቼም በእናንተ ቢኖሩ,
ኢንሻአላህ